Apatosaurus used to be called Brontosaurus, which meant thunder lizard, and referred to the loud noise this enormous dinosaur must have made as its 33-ton body lumbered across the plains of North America. Scientists no longer use the name, however, because the first fossils to be discovered this creature were actually given the name Apatosaurus. Apatosaurus was one of the largest animals ever to walk the earth. It belonged to a group of plankton sauropods that included Diplodocus and Dromaeosaurus. Like these other dinosaurs, Apatosaurus had a very long neck and even longer tail. Measured up to 70 feet in length and had a tiny head in comparison to its body and were 22 inches long, though not as long as its close relative Diplodocus. Apatosaurus weighed nearly three times as much, mainly because its bones were denser and its heavy tail was made up of almost 82 interlocking vertebrae. One of the most frightening of all the dinosaurs was the terrible 7-ton meat-eating Tyrannosaurus, which literally means King of the Tyrant Lizards. Tyrannosaurus was one of the largest land predators. It stood almost 20 feet tall on its rear legs, had a massive tail, puny front legs, powerful jaws and sharp 7-inch long teeth for crushing bones. From nose to tail, Tyrannosaurus measured up to 12 meters in length. Its skull alone was nearly 4 feet long. These terrible predators lived towards the very end of the age of the dinosaurs and likely preyed on packs of duck-billed hadrosaurs as well as herds of better defended triceratops. This is what a T-Rex would have looked like if it was alive today. Although not always able to outrun its carnivorous foes, 21-foot-long 2-ton Stegosaurus always had a final line of defence, its spiny tail. If attacked by a larger enemy, the Stegosaurus' back plate afforded some protection, while the 4-8 spots on the end of its tail made it dangerous for any foe to approach too carelessly. Scientists believe that the vertical plates may have been for warming or cooling the body. There is also a theory that the plates would be flush red to scare off an attacker. Mm-hmm. With its mighty three-horned head and heavily armoured body, a fast-charging Triceratops must have been a fearsome sight to any hungry Tyrannosaurus. Triceratops was one of the last dinosaurs to exist on the planet before the dinosaurs mysteriously became extinct. Scientists know this because the bones have been found in the most recent sediments containing dinosaur fossils. Usually a peaceful plant eater, Triceratops offered the perfect defense against any marauding predators like Tyrannosaurus. Massively built, an adult Triceratops could grow more than 30 feet long and weighed up to 11 tons heavier than an elephant. Its skull was built like an enormous shield with a thick neck frill, a short thick nose horn and two long brow horns, which sometimes measured over 3 feet long. A short frilled ceratopsian with six long spikes along the edge of its frill. Like all ceratopsians, it was a four-legged plant eater with a bulky body and relatively short, thick tail. Styracosaurus is known from a herd of 100 individuals and at least one complete skeleton found in Lake Cretaceous deposits in Alberta, Canada. Over the last few days, shooting stars were in the skies all night as the mighty dinosaurs watch a giant comet is hurling towards the earth. The comet's size is so big that it could cause huge destruction on Earth. One theory is that the comet crashed into Planet X, but a large chunk broke off and hit Earth. Then the comet crashed into Earth. All this impact caused a tidal wave that went right across the Earth. It took till present day for the Earth to recover, but by then all the dinosaurs were gone.